Yeah. Pretty decent, I think. Pretty good in terms of free to play. I forgot to show the gear though. Unfortunate. I'll show the gear right now. Actually, no, I can't. That's really unfortunate. I will show the gear right now. 1 second. Gear. Free to play wise, I used this. And then I used pretty much these guys. This. And these guys. And I use King as well. And then I used a support, which used. Okay. Honestly, that was a misplay, but honestly, she was last place and it was definitely better. Honestly, she only used one skill. And then, Jushu. I'm not even recording this part, unfortunately. Oh well. Midway record, poggers. Yeah, it's just ram to your tiger. It's whatever. Just make sets and you'll be fine. I mean, this stage is literally just overwhelming Ogami, so. It's whatever. I think you see on the screen right there, anyways. Pretty much just use these characters and overwhelm the fuck out of them. Big ol' overwhelm. Ogami's not that much of a problem, to be honest. All All right, now this one I might have to try a little. Let's see. Put Kim Sobin. Irie. Claudia. Might actually have to show a few things here. I mean, she got care of the Lumi, but honestly, if you're doing Shadow Hall, you should have T5 gear already, so. And I have some pretty bad T5 gear, so. This one's gonna be a little bit difficult. Let's have you and then not you. June. Pretty much. I'm gonna say this is like the most free-to-play run that we probably can get to, in my opinion. I say it's pretty free-to-play. To an extent, right? I'm being honest here. Like, you can clear this while being super weak with tier 5 gear, so. Well, that's Shadow Hall Palace 1.